She had a hoodie on, which was different than the rest. She was covering up her body, and I knew that she didn't wish to be there. And she had a mask that was so scary, that was put at the front of her booth, just as if to say, don't come and talk to me. And so I talked to her, and I said, are you Cannibal Goddess? And she said, well, actually, it's the character in my book, and the stories that I write. And I said, wow, you're a writer. I'm a writer. That's so cool. So these stories that you write, what is the Cannibal Goddess in your stories? And she said, the Cannibal Goddess goes and eats the evil people of the world, and they're mostly men. And I said, oh my goodness, is that something that you do, you write to process through something that happened to you maybe when you were younger? And she got tears in her eyes and she said, yes. And I said, how long have you been writing these stories? And she said, since I was 7 or 8 years old. And I said, man, I wish I could just reach over this table and give you a hug right now. And she came around the booth and just let me embrace her. And I think we would still be hugging right now, because she just melted. And that's the one that Jesus is going after. And it's the Cannibal Goddess that's in me that he's going after, and the Cannibal Goddess in you. You know, that we like to think we're so dignified. We like to think, oh, I would never.
Your wayward son, your wayward daughter.